Hi, thanks for tuning in. Today I'm going to share with you how I cook marinated chicken. I've already set the oven temperature to 220 degrees Celsius. And if you happen to be using a non-fan assisted grill, then you ought to increase the temperature to about 225 degrees Celsius. To give careful thought to the cleaning process that will follow up later. So what I tend to do is to line up the pan with the oil. We are going to grill, but with the chicken cover. The oven is ready and it's on 220 degrees Celsius. The chicken has been cooking for exactly 1 hour and I'm going to check to see whether or not it's ready. This is how the chicken looks after 1 hour and I don't expect it to be cooked yet. But at the same time, I'm dipping a knife into it and it's coming out wet. So that tells me the chicken still needs a bit more time to cook. I'll bring it closer so you can see. It's actually bleeding. So what I'm now going to do as I've removed the foil is to put the chicken back, but now without the cover. But at the same time, I will be watching closely, so I'll be checking the progress in the next 5 to 10 minutes. Put the chicken back now directly under the grill without covering the oil. But I now need to be checking very closely. I'm going to coming out right, check the chicken again. And a bit wet here. So what I'm going to do next is to turn the chicken over and I'll put it back into the oven to cook for a further 5 minutes. It's exactly 1 hour and 10 minutes since I've been cooking the chicken. This looks really ready. Of course, the total cooking time will depend on your quantity of chicken. So whilst I'm confident that the chicken is definitely ready, if you happen to have any doubts, simply check again by seeing whether the knife is coming out firm or not. But this is definitely cooked. The chicken is now grilled and it looks lovely, ready to eat. This is how the chicken looks after plating them. Chicken is so versatile that you can actually eat it on its own and you can enjoy it with other food. I'm going to be serving mine with jollof rice products. The chicken has been served on a bed of cooked cabbage, garnished with tomatoes and onions. And of course, I'll enjoy it with jollof rice. It looks really, really delicious and just really gorgeous. And I'm sure it will taste lovely. Thanks for watching my video. Hope you've picked up one or two tips about how to cook marinated chicken and enjoy it the way you like. Do come back and view more of my videos. If you've enjoyed watching my video, please remember to do thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already done so. Thank you. Goodbye.